My name is Kree Harrison. I'm from Woodville, Texas, but I live in Nashville, Tennessee now. I definitely owe the credit to my sister, Lacey. She pretty much pushed me to audition. I'm so glad I did. My first thought whenever I got my golden ticket was, I was ecstatic. Honestly, at that point, I couldn't even remember my name because I was so excited and the adrenaline was pumping. But I felt, you know, an accomplishment for sure. I love performing. It definitely is one of the things that's, you know, my outlet. Whenever I go to a show or see a live show on TV, it's a crazy thing because I'm so inspired and it makes me want to get up there and, you know, perform. I think what makes me unique is my story and, you know, how I've dealt with it. I've realized that you have to, with anything, especially tragedy, kind of, you know, move forward and take the positive out of a negative situation. Kelly Clarkson obviously has got one of the prettiest voices I've ever heard, and I just really like how she's handled her success. She's still so humble and, you know, I feel like relatable, even though she's such a big star. I'm the next American Idol because, you know, I've worked really hard. I've had a record deal, I've lost it, you know, been through trials and tribulations in the industry, and I feel like, you know, I've worked my whole life and I've paid my dues in Nashville, and I will continue to do that.